Hey, Mints, what is up today? It's a very good day. It's a Monday. Let's begin. So, actually, this past weekend, I went to New York City. For those of you who don't know, I live in Maryland, so New York is to the north of my current location. Very cool. It was a band trip, and our school, Hammond, we were awesome. We dominated everyone. We annihilated the competition. Hammond, our school, just killed all the band competition. We were beast. So, yeah, that's how we roll. But when we were in New York City, it was so awesome. I've never, because I thought I live in a big city. That looks, New York City makes my town look like a farm rural area. They have McDonald's that deliver to them. You understand this shit? They have McDonald's that deliver to their asses. Anyway, so we went on this, we went in the Empire State Building. If you guys don't know what the Empire State Building is, it's this freaking really big ass building. I think it was actually taller than the Twin Towers. I'm pretty sure. So if I'm wrong, let me know in the comment box. But I'm pretty sure it's bigger than the Twin Towers were before they fell down. And when we went in that elevator, I don't know if you guys have ever been in a really big building before, but if you're ever in a really big building, when you go up, your ears, they pop like an airplane, but it's a lot worse. A hell of a lot worse. Not to mention how stuffy it was, because there were like a million, billion people crammed into there, and then I wanted to take the steps. Not all the way up, but you had to transfer elevators, but they're like, no, it's a security risk. Which, I can kind of understand that. But, still. I was kind of mad. And then, our band, because they were such fucking douchebags, that they planned it poorly, the Statue of Liberty, America's gift from the French people. God bless you. We didn't get to go in it. We just got to see it. What the fuck is up with that? So, pretty mad about that. Besides that, pretty good week. I'm sorry, I do not have any time to do any of my fellow mint challenges, but you didn't do any of mine, so. Ha. Ha. No, just kidding. Next week, I will get better on the challenges. And auditions! We have one audition! That's not even enough to fill the two people requirement! So, if you want to audition, do it now! Would make us all feel very good. Now I'm gonna play. Not play. I'm gonna show you some clips from my trip to New York, some of the good. Weird, random crap I took pictures of. See you next week. I'm out.
I'm like a ghost. I'll be living in a dirt room, waiting for the day to be closer.